All right, guys, this is today's little project. It's this little, it's about 1.3 or 1.4 acres right here. Not much. I haven't cut this since last year. I usually do this lot once a year. It's been right at about a year, maybe a little less. I think I did this around the 1st of October last year, or 1st of November. So it's grown up pretty good. Most of this grass in here is about like chest high or so. So there's some cattails or something in there that are at least 6-8 feet tall in there. But most of it's not too bad, just a lot of grass, maybe the odd bush in here. Usually takes me about an hour and a half to do this. I just sharpened the blades. And the only thing I really have to look out for in this lot is that manhole cover right there and a ditch that's over on this side. So pretty straightforward. And there's some low overhang. There's some trees in here. And these it's like kind of water oaks or whatever they are in here have some low overhang, but the rest of it's mostly just pine. So but we'll get in here, get it done, knock it out, and see how it goes. Alrighty, it's done. I don't even know how long it took me. I didn't even look at my watch when I started, but probably around an hour and a half, hour 45, something like that. Mostly just to work around these trees. Takes a little bit of extra time. It was a little thick back there in the very back as well. And then I also had to do this area right here on the other side of this ditch, which isn't much, but yeah, it was a little wet in there in some spots, kind of over there on that right side in the middle. A little wet, but it's pretty much always wet in that little area over there when I cut it, so nothing really for it, just got to deal with it. But turned out good, and now it's mid-October. I shouldn't have to mow this again until next year. This isn't one that really has to be like super maintained all the time. It's not really in the city, so they just don't want it to be like a complete jungle in here and then have to spend major money. So once a year pretty much does it. It's like a sort of like a heavy bush hogging, so to speak. But if you let it go probably 2 or 3 years and didn't do anything, that would be more of like you'd be in here doing like major brush cutting, because it would grow up pretty thick in here. So anyway, it turned out well. Thought I'd just bring you guys along for the ride on that little job, and we're off to the next one. See what comes up. Hope you guys are having a good week, and I'll catch you later.